VCC has a large effort this morning to help clean up in a homeless encampment here in front of the Dollar Tree store here on Balboa and Devonshire. The landlord contacted us directly through the citizens who know of us to see what we could do. So we agreed to come out here, get a crew out here this Tuesday morning. We had a pretty large crew, about 6 to 8 members, along with a couple of pickup trucks. The landlord was gracious enough to get a large roll-off for us to put the debris in, and we went ahead and started cleaning up this homeless encampment here that's been out here for at least a year.
Most of it was spoiled food. Two rats, big ones, came running out from underneath this pile of rotten food, pee, feces, and just stuff that is broken, clothes saturated in urine, just unbelievably awful things that nobody should live around, and no community should have that, to smell that as they're walking down the sidewalk.
I believe we reduced the footprint of this homeless encampment probably by 80%. A lot cleaner, a lot safer. The community members will be a lot happier. And we'll keep on monitoring the spot and see what we could take over time working with the landlord.
The other site was on Index, and it was absolutely a mess. We've known it's been a mess, and we were going to try and make a stab at it today to fill this bin as high as we possibly could with as much as we could over there. However, we were so elated when we got there because LA Sanitation and all of their people were there, and they are going to clean it up.
Sanitation came out with a huge crew, and it's impressive when you see it. I've seen this done a number of times at the Target and other areas. They come out when there's a problem. Many times they make sure they post before they're gonna do it. Huge crew, a large amount of resources come out, and they have what it takes to clean up some of these more horrific homeless abandoned camps.
The LA Sanitation, how they got this on their radar. And it's done through my app 311 or calling 311. If they get enough calls on 311, it moves it up on the priority list because, again, the community then is in an uproar, which it was over this particular site. It's been there probably for 2 weeks now, building and getting worse and worse.
It's one of the better cleanups from the city that I've seen. Usually there's a lot of needles and little stuff that they can't get with the scooper, and they actually did a beautiful job. So we're just picking up the last little stuff.
Hello.
And making sure, hi, and making sure, it does look great, doesn't it? Absolutely. And we're just making sure that the earth here has a chance to grow again. This grass can get green, because all that little stuff that gets stuck in there just isn't good for the earth. So we're gonna finish picking it up and say this is an amazing area now. Again,